once again, this is our commitment to every member of our community. It also honors those Pulse victims. And again, our prayers go out to those families who are still grieving or continue to grieve. But we're going to show that we are Orlando strong. And we will do the right things, and we will protect every member of our community.